the very popular whole coin of British India. In my hand you can see two different variety. The left one, the spring left coin, is of 1945, and you can see the crown. This is low crown and also of Bombay mint. You can see the mint mark between 9 and 4 below, and this is of high crown, but the coin is from 1943, and this is also from Noida mint. This one from Mumbai and this one from Noida. Both coin is in very good condition. Actually this is UNC condition with mint luster. You can see the shiny part. This is the actual UNC luster which is still remains with the coin. So this is really very good example of this 2 1-piece whole coin. This is the opposite one, the opposite side. This is the reverse. This is upwards and this is reverse. This is reverse side and this is upwards side. Sorry for the mistake. 1.945. This is low crown and this is high crown. The screen left coin is low crown and screen right is high crown. British India coins.